Southridge will either play Benson or Beaverton for the title. This one coming down to the final few seconds. After a free throw gave the Beavs a one-point lead, Benson's Taylor Lyday takes it the length of the court, drives, and scores to win it for the Techmen. Lyday with 34 points on the day, none bigger than her final two. Benson advances 54-53, your final score. Time now for our